What is up, guys? It's Mikey, and this will probably be one of my final unboxings of rare supply drops. We got a little over 1,000 crypto keys, and I'm hoping for any new weapons at this point because I'm trying to get my road to 1,000 going. I'm pretty close, so if I can get some new weapons, that'd be great. I could work on them, get some XP. I'm really hoping it's not a melee weapon. I have plenty of those, so I would like the new railgun. That'd be cool. The disc gun, that'd be great. Let's just get into it. And here we are with the rare supply drop, and that's pretty much all we've ever done for the most part, 90% of the time. And I do see some gold there, and it's just ritual. I'm hoping we can get at least two weapons. Two weapons, that'd be nice. And we got, oh, Bloodsucker. Oh, we got two new uniforms. Let's check these out. Bloodsucker doesn't look so great. Let's check out Bone Warrior on Ruin. Here's Bone Warrior. This looks really cool. I have seen the head that goes with this. That looks really neat. It's like a skull, but actually the zombie head actually goes pretty good with it. And these are like a Halloween theme since we're in October. This is really nice. I'll probably keep this one on here. Back at it again. We see a little bit of purple, maybe. Nope, Jungle Party. And yeah, when the new weapons came out, I was just too busy playing the beta because they extended it. We got heat. I think that may be a duplicate. I had a lot of fun in the beta. I really did, so I didn't get to play much of BO3 on Monday. And so far, we're not having the best start here. A little bit of gold. Death Blossom for Seraph. You better run, I like it. And speaking of Infinite Warfare, yeah, I'll probably have a separate video with I have some of my likes and dislikes, my review of it. But it is pretty fun, and I'm looking forward to it. And this is taking a lot longer than usual. Should I be concerned? Is it taking my crypto keys? What's going on here? Alright, it's been about 5 minutes here, and I think we broke it. Oh god, oh, I was about to quit the game and there it goes. Alright. That was very weird. That took a very long time. Anyways, speaking of lag, you know, the Infinite Warfare beta was kind of laggy. It was taking a bit to find some games sometimes. And then this weekend, it is open to everybody. I know for sure it's open to everybody on PS4. And why is this taking so long? I'm not sure how it's going to work for the X-Bone. Like with X-Bone, will it just be crypto keys only? Will it be people with keys only, you know, beta codes? Or will everyone on X-Bone get to use it? I don't know. It should probably be everybody because, you know, that's the last weekend of it. I don't know. We'll see. Hopefully they let everybody on X-Bone play it. I will be playing it on PS4. No, that's just the main system. Oh, the Luminati. Wow, finally got that. That was released like 3 updates ago. Luminati symbol. The new Halloween theme for him, though. That should be pretty good if we can get that for Spectre. There's a tinge of gold. You see it in the middle. And nope, it was a tease. And so we've got supply drops coming back. Ooh, hearse. That really doesn't actually. We'll check it out. It doesn't look all that great. Let's check it out. Here's hearse. It's interesting. You know, he's got the little, like the cushioning there. I don't know, like a lowrider type chair. I don't know what's going on there. It's interesting. It's not really for me though. But there you go. That's hearse. All right. So speaking of supply drops, so. They're coming back. Oh, we got an Ajax. Cool. We got a new weapon. Awesome. Got something to work on. I have been wanting the Ajax. So there we go. But we do have... Shoot. We got 691 crypto keys. So we may get another weapon. Chrome. Is that a duplicate? I definitely have that on... I can't remember. Either it's PSN or Expo. And I can't remember at this point. But we got that. That's pretty cool. A little bit of purple showing through. Death walks. I have become dead, the destroyer of scrubs. Oh wow, yeah, so I barely got that one. That's what that is. So yeah, they're coming back. How do you guys feel about that? I think it's here to stay. So many games have these RNG type things. Me, I'm more of a Las Vegas guy. I'd rather gamble in real life. I used to be really big into Vegas. I used to go every other month or so, every 3 months. Oh, hey, that's some pretty cool stuff here. The Prestige for the Locus, which I'll never use, but hey, that's still cool, I guess. Oh, Brainian for profit. Brainian. Here it is, it's sort of like a retro theme. He looks like a toy, I guess. They're going for. And I've seen the helmet for this matching outfit, and it looks pretty cool. You can actually see his brain. So how do maybe we'll get that one. We'll see. So supply packs are coming back. The supply packs, supply openings, rare supply drops. Bride for Outrider. It's just silver. You can see right there. And you know, let's wait until they're completely out. Iron Gem, whoop-de-doo. I believe that's a duplicate. Really, don't get excited for the melee. What the heck? Jack-o'-lantern for Firebreak. We gotta look at that one. And here's Jack-o'-lantern. Poor Firebreak. You know, he's one of my favorite characters, one of my favorite specialists. But they could never just give him a cool looking helmet. I've never been happy with any of the outfits and stuff they gave him. This looks sort of like a Halo helmet, kind of, right? I don't know. So let's see the earn rate. Let's see what the pricing is. War Child time. Okay, now we're just getting cool stuff here now that I'm trying to talk about something with you guys. Here's War Child. And then she gets bored. So let's wait and see the earn rate, the cost. You know, I don't want to curse it with the black market blackout before we even know the pricing. You know, I hope the pricing needs to be so much where, you know, I guess it could save people time, but it shouldn't take so much of our time to earn some crypto keys to unlock something. Ooh, gem with the Karim. That'll look pretty good. But I'm really hoping to be able to buy the weapons outright. Gorgon. And here she is, a Gorgon. And she actually has scales on her skin. It actually changes her. Oh man, those are snakes. She has snakes right here, like a Medusa. There it is. Gorgon, that actually looks pretty freaky. We may need to keep that on there. But yeah, ultimately, I would like to buy weapons outright. Something under $5, hopefully. That'd be cool. Wow, I'm finally getting a Christmas thing. I don't think I ever had that one. Let us buy stuff. All right. That'd be nice. Violet on the Shiva. That'd be pretty neat looking. That's all. $5 is max what I'd be willing to spend on a weapon. Because right now, Gangsta for my favorite character, Seraph. And here's Gangsta. Not really Gangsta looking, more like biker chick looking. They changed her tats up a little bit. Got a rose. What does that say? Oh, immortal on her stomach there. Eh, it's all right. It's all right. But yeah, guys, how much would you be willing to spend for a weapon? Because right now it's like $100. It's not 100 necessarily, but it's just something random. You know, some people can drop $20, get a cool weapon. You know, we had the case of a certain big YouTuber drop $900 to get a crossbow. Another YouTuber recently, I believe last month, he dropped about the same amount, 900 to a grand. Blur for ruin. Here's Blur. All right, that's kind of dorky, actually. But yeah, we had a recent YouTuber who wanted to get a new sniper, and yeah, he dropped pretty much a grand. And that's, well, I was gonna say that's great. That is not great, but that's kind of reasonable if your YouTuber is getting 300,000, 500,000 views a video. But if you're a small timer like me who's getting 10,000, 20,000 views, no, you're not gonna drop $1,000 to for a single vid. And that's just YouTubers. What about casual players, average Joe Schmo? You guys are gonna drop $1,000 for a weapon? 500? 100? That's crazy. Okay, the game itself is $100 with all the map packs and all that stuff. Why would you do that for a single weapon? That is ridiculous. Gorgon body. Oh, we got the full set for battery here. And here is the full Gorgon setup. Yes, guys, she does have scales everywhere. But now that I talk out loud, you know, now that they're used to people dropping $100, $500,000 for a single weapon, yeah, I don't think they're going to want to drop a weapon for $5. Jade and Geist, two cool heads. We can see Jade from right there. So, uh-oh. What was that? Oh, that was a weird error. There's some lagging going on here. So they're probably not going to charge $5 for a single weapon. Sadly, it's probably going to be $10, but... So I don't want to cause a protest. Not like I can cause one, but I don't want to encourage one. Oh, there's the Brainian. There it is. Let's just wait and see what the actual amount is. Let's wait and see, you know, how much stuff will actually cost before we get too excited. But I'm really hoping, and there's a brain that looks, oh, that looks cool. Like it even refracts a little bit through the glass. Nice. He looks pretty freaky. So Infinity Ward could improve on the pricing. I think Activision has a big say in that. Their earn rate. I'm hoping the earn rate's a little bit better, and I'm just really hoping they let us buy weapons outright. But probably not. And that was it, guys. We got one weapon. I believe we do have some duplicates. Maybe a few. We have 38 commons and one rare. We did not get any of the new weapons, but we may have a second shot right now. Let's see what we get. Well, we ended up getting 52 back. Let's go. This may be the last one. And... nothing. Unless you count that tweak thing. Oh! We got 10 cryptic key bonus. We get another one. This could be it, guys. This could be it. Nail gun? That'd be pretty fun. Any new weapon, anything, any range weapon, please. Nothing. And really quick, guys, right now I'm giving away a 1-year PlayStation Plus membership. It is for the US store only, but if you want to win that, all you got to do is go to my Twitter, follow me, hit retweet, and bam, you're entered. I'm giving it out this weekend, so if you want to do that, you can. And I am continuing my road to level 1000, so I'll probably be streaming mostly on YouTube, maybe Twitch, I don't know. But again, Twitter, Facebook, that's where you guys can get an early heads up when I'm about to stream. If you want to come play, hang out, whatever, please take 3 seconds to rate the video, and I will see you next time. So on the top there, we have my latest Infinite Warfare video. You can click on that, check it out. And on the bottom there, we have the top clips of the week. Guys, I need some Infinite Warfare clips. You got triples, quads, something funny, something cool, something crazy that you think people want to check out. Definitely send in your Infinite Warfare clips. Links down below how to do that.